The 1-0 hit in the air to left field with some carry. Back goes Barnes, chasing after it and watching it sail over the fence for a home run. Gavin Cecchini, his second home run of the season, has extended the Las Vegas lead to 3-1. Well, five home runs yesterday. There's the first tonight for Las Vegas. Right over the power Ford sign in left center.